गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर फूला रानी, वर्किंग इन द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर, GGDST कॉलेज हरियाणा होशियारपुर. द टॉपिक फॉर माई टूडेज प्रेजेंटेशन इज फंजाई. अंडर दिस टॉपिक्स वी विल कवर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ फंजाई एंड स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द फंगल सेल. वट इज फंगस? अ फंगस इज एनी मेंबर ऑफ द ग्रुप ऑफ यूकैरियोटिक ऑर्गेनिजम्स. That includes microorganisms such as yeast and molds, and macroscopic, that is mushrooms. These organisms are classified as a kingdom fungi, which is separate from the other kingdoms of plants and animals. Why this is separate from other? Because it contains chitin in their cell wall. The mode of nutrition is heterotrophic. Heterotrophic nutrition is a type of nutrition in which organisms depend upon other organisms for food to survive. Fungi are the principal decomposers in ecological system, and they are saprophytic in nature. Saprophytes are those organisms which obtain nutrients directly from dead decay organic matter or waste. They have a characteristic range of soluble carbohydrates and storage compounds, that is mannitol, trehalose and glycogen. And the mode of reproduction is with the help of spores. Now coming to the general characteristics of fungus. Fungal cell contain membrane bound nuclei with chromosomes that contain DNA with non-coding regions called introns and coding region called the exons. Molds, they are made up of long branched thread-like filaments and also known as the hyphae. Hyphae can be septate or aseptate. The total hyphae, when they make a network, that is known as the mycelium. And most of the fungus, they are dimorphic in nature and change from a yeast form to a mold form, or they can change their one form into another form. Fungi have membrane bound cytoplasmic organelles such as mitochondria, sterol containing membranes and ribosomes of ATS type. They grow best at optimum pH 5.5 and optimum temperature 20 to 35 degree centigrade. Most of the fungus are aerobic in nature, but some yeast are facultatively anaerobic and carry out fermentation. Facultatively anaerobic is an organism that can survive in the presence of oxygen, can use oxygen for aerobic respiration, but can also survive without oxygen by a fermentation or anaerobic respiration.